Let him go! I'm so sorry, Father.
For what, daughter? Being weak? Disappoint me.
Clark? What have you done to him? Leave them alone.
Oh, daughter.
No!
I was created to be the greatest mind of Krypton. Built to defend and uphold the ideals of our people. Then they grew weak. But the worst part, Kara, their weakness infected me. Even now, I hesitate. Because when I see you, I see a child in an escape pod reaching out for me. I love you, my daughter.